change what you don't acknowledge.
Fine, right?
Right. Thank you.
Okay, great. So no problem?
No problem.
Okay, excellent. Okay, great. I'm very happy about that. Thank you for your help today.
Thank you.
All right, thanks.
Thanks for calling. How can I help you?
Yeah, hello, it's Rakesh. I am 3 cubes down from you. Quick question. If somebody don't have the same number in the database, do we just hang up or do we try to get them?
We try to get them.
Okay, but so don't give up, right? So if they don't have number in database, do I still talk to them or do I just say goodbye? Okay, no problem.
Are you from India?
Yeah, I'm in the call center with you, man. 3 cubes down.
Where are you?
I'm inside.
Inside?
Yeah, it's Rakesh. I just started here. Yeah, 2 days ago. I don't know what I'm a little bit confused about how to handle, right?
Rakesh from where?
What do you mean, Rakesh? Come on, man. I told you, I'm literally 3 cubes down from you. I'm just wondering, like, if somebody gives us phone number that is not in the database, do we still talk to them or do we just say goodbye and hang up? Hello? Yeah, okay, but do you hear me or do you want me to repeat? Yeah, so I was just wondering, you know, if we are talking to somebody and the phone number is not in the database, do we hang up or do we try to still collect the fine, right?
Hold on.
Yeah. Yep. Hello.
Yes, how can I help you?
Yeah, I was just wondering. I started working with you guys like 2 days ago. I'm down the queue, but I'm wondering if somebody's phone number is not in the database, do we keep talking to them or do we just hang up and say, okay, move on? Because some people, they say they got the message, but their number is not in the database.
Okay.
Yeah, no, but that is why I called just to ask you, right?
Okay, don't worry, just come on.
Yeah, so I'm waving. Can you see me?
Yes, let me check on your YouTube, okay?
Yeah, okay, right.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, your phone has been transferred from the association, so what are you looking for?
Yeah, right, I was just wondering, you know, if somebody's phone number is not in the database, do we just keep talking to them or do I just try to move on?
What exactly are you trying to do?
Yeah, no, I'm inquiring about how to properly do my job, right? I just don't want to make a mistake, right?
What job are you doing?
The same job you're doing, trying to scam people, right?
Yeah.
For the IRS, come on.
Oh, really?
Yeah, right.
And where are you right now?
Yeah, I'm sitting 3 cubes down, man. I'm inside the call center.
Where is your call center? Get up.
I need
backups nearby. We don't want them.
You see me right now?
Where are you right now?
I am in the... Mother Chut, I am right down. Come on now. Hey, but you hop at this. Oh, Bari, upkeep.
Mother Chut.
Ben Chut, what do you say to me? Come on, man, we're co-workers. Have some respect.
Yeah, okay,
we can stop now. We both got two cursing and now we are even playing, right? Look, can you just help me out? I'm in the call center. But look, I just started here 2 days ago, man. I'm trying to understand the protocol, right? I want to make sure we can get the most money from all of us, right?
Can you just help me out? Let me know what.
Okay, so you are the tip-top guy, right?
I'm the
tip-top guy. Okay, tip-top scam artist. Okay, excellent. So tell me, how do I go about somebody call us, right, and they don't have the right number? Do I just let them go or do I still try to hippity-hop at this? Okay, Benjo, sounds good. So we still try, right?
Yes,
we still try. Okay, hurry up, Mother Chut. Okay, yeah.
How far are you out from me?
I am three cubes down. Come here, I'll smack you across the face right here. Come.
Three cubes down,
right? You know, everybody has like a 2x2 cube, right? So I have 3 cubes down. So take 4 steps to my feet. Motherfucker, you suck my chicken, you mother bitch, stop stealing, you mother bitch. Don't feel bad about the innocent people. You take the money, so don't feel bad.
You don't feel bad.
Yeah, you
every
are
day
so...
get around.
Yeah, but you are scumbag, right? You are very happy about this, right? Four people trying to work the job, you call and say, hello, I am, my name is Jonathan, right? Or something like Jonathan, you are Nita. Right? Mother told me to come with this hip scotch, right?
Don't let them kill our only survivor.
You are a little scumbag, right? That is what you are. Mother bitch.
Mother bitch?
Mother bitch. Yeah, but you are scam artist, right? I think you're very upset.
Yes.
So how does it feel to be a scumbag? Yeah, how does it feel to be a scumbag? Johnson, I'm calling from the IAA. How you doing today, sir?
Oh my god.
Right. I do, I know. So how does it feel to be able to come back to you? You know, between 0 and 0.3, usually close to 0. Yeah, I'm not making 2 cubes a day. I'm trying to keep my rest payments, but I guess.
Eliminate the remaining targets.
How does it feel to spend 9 to 5 with this bullshit job you have? I guess that 3,000 is still $2,000, like a buck each. I wouldn't, don't brag about that. How much of that money do you make? Is it okay if I call you a number to that thousand and call and just this error, so you have to help fix it first. Yeah, right. Okay, so no problem, right? But no, the error I have it, right? It says ERR cannot connect to database. So I think I had configuration problem, right? I'm still here. Right.
First of all, you have a
but you will be giving it, right? You want to receive it.
I will provide you my chicken and you will talk about it.
Okay, you will provide the chicken tikka masala downstairs, right?
Okay,
excellent. How big is
your birthday or your
how big is your
birthday?
Okay, I don't have any guys, we don't have married. But if I get married, maybe we can talk about. Yeah. So how big is your husband? I can't wait till I have my language specialist translate this for me. I'm very curious what to say, mother bitch, but I will find it. I don't know. No, I can only sound like you, but I don't understand you.
Open fire!
I pulled quite a few scumbags like yourself, and I also have a lot of actually good, kind-hearted, not scumbag scammer Indian friends, and they help me out. The actual good Indian people that help me out. They're like, talk to scammers, and they're like,
what's your name?
My name is Rasul Rakesh. Combination brain. What's your name? Let me guess. Don't tell me. Mike Brown. Jonathan Smith. Richard Dawkins. Okay, what's up?
Jay? Yes, what's wrong? Okay, with John, with Jay. Let me know.
But is it
just again?
No, come on. I mean, I've been guessing. I know how this works. Usually you guys give some really white name that is clearly not your name. This is Officer John Smith, badge number fake 5831. That's how it works. That's how it works, right? Yeah, I pretty much stole all your insider tips. I'm in Bangalore right now because I have a heat vision sensor inside the room and I can see people. Every time I'm breathing all heavy, I saw like the incense in the room. I've been here for 3 years. You know, been doing various business, hanging out with movies, and working on my
home. You have your own salt checker?
Right, yeah.
Okay, so how did you get the
number? You know, I have some sources. I have some people scouring and scraping the net for scumbag. You came up as one of the top pieces of shit. The tip top. Remember you said you were the tip top?
Yeah.
So you don't feel guilty at all? Like zero? Like you have no remorse whatsoever? Like you don't even feel like the least bit bad?
No, never.
Damn.
So you feel like you're the best.
Yeah, I guess you're right. You gotta be like a heartless piece of shit. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah. Cool, man. Well, this is going to be some really great footage because of the internet, so I'm really, really excited. So thank you so much for all that bull. And then, who knows, maybe you'll be able to do something and you'll be famous. Yeah. Seriously, I don't know if you tell your friends, like, the guy was on television, man. Look, it's me, right? Yeah. That's me, right? I am the asshole guy, right.
Okay.
So yeah, dude, get excited, man. You're about to have your big debut.
What else?
No, I mean, I think that pretty much sums it up, man. You pretty much... I can't imagine how much better this could get. Right, silly goose, right. Sorry, are you excited? Do you want to give any shout-outs?
Yes, I'm excited. Where are you going to release all this thing?
Do you want to give any shout-outs to, like, your family? I just want to say a big shout-out. out to my wife, Harneet. I wouldn't have been able to do this without you. Thanks, honey. You help me every day to scam the people, right? I love you and we will be together forever. You want to throw anything in there?
Yeah. You let me know when I do
this. I don't know, man. We've been rambling for quite a while. I got to edit it and, like, you know, like, put maybe some subtitle text to help with your Indianness. Maybe like a few weeks. Just keep doing search queries for IRS scam prank, and you'll find it.
IRS scam prank.
Yeah, and you'll find it someday, and you'll be famous.
Like, look, it's me, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I think you are an agent from United States by Mr. Barack Obama.
Yeah, you got me, dude. My man Bayrak. My man Bayrak hired me. He's like, go get these scumbags. And this is what I'm doing now.
Wow. I think that you are going to finish all the things Barack Obama will
do
here.
You think Barack Obama's going to come there? I don't think he cares enough to come over there. I mean, I know you're going to be famous, but, like, you're going to be famous for being, like, a scumbag piece of shit. So I doubt
him. You know, Mr. Barack is coming over here in India. Did you know that?
Yeah. So are you going to meet him, or what's the plan?
Yeah,
when
he's going to come over here, you know that?
Okay, well, where are you going with this? I said yes. Well, what about that?
I'm asking you, Mr. Barack Obama is going to visit India, and when he's coming over here in India, you know that?
Are you, like, do you have a mental issue? Like, kind of stupid?
Yes.
Okay.
I am.
All right, excellent. Well, I'm glad you embraced your stupidity. That's very brave of you. I commend you for that.
Uh-huh.
So, are you married?